This is the control room of the Northern Line, where staff claim they run the best service they can under the circumstances. This is the Northern Line, where many passengers will tell you otherwise. Last week, on two occasions, frustration led to travellers refusing to get off their trains when told. Thames News set out to find just how bad the service is. Every night this week, we monitored trains on the northern section of the line during the peak rush hour and discovered some periods of long delays. On the Edgware line, where the timetable says there'll be a train every 5 minutes, passengers frequently had to wait twice that time. The High Barnet line should run a train every 6 minutes. We found passengers having to wait up to 17 minutes. And the worst line we found was to Mill Hill East, where frustrated travellers had to wait up to 21 minutes for a tube. Last night, they gave their verdict on the service.
Appalling.
How disgusting. 20 minutes at Euston Station, you know?
I'm waiting for the day I retire when I don't have to use it anymore.
The first passenger revolt came 9 days ago at Finchley Central, when they were told to get off the train, even though it was scheduled to go on to High Barnet. This man led the sit-in protest.
The atmosphere in the carriage was quite remarkable afterwards, you know, not the normal English reserve with everybody looking at their feet, but everybody was talking and shouting and laughing, and people were saying goodbye when they got off. It was quite a remarkable change in atmosphere.
London Underground admit to continuing problems, mainly caused by a lack of drivers who leave the Northern Line because of paying conditions. Unions and management are currently negotiating, and London Underground say things should get better.
I am prepared to say there was an error in our professionalism on that particular night, and an incident occurred where passengers got detrained on two consecutive trains, and that should not have happened. An action has been taken to ensure it will not occur again.